Meanwhile, the Turnbull government is in damage control with a citizenship scandal claiming another MP. Liberal John Alexander has resigned over dual British citizenship, forcing the coalition to hold a second by-election before Christmas.
It is my obligation that I must resign.
Games don't like your tilted state.
They should do the right thing, resign from Parliament now, and the by-elections could be held on the same day as the by-election for Benelong.
Kristina Keneally is no longer a Sky News commentator. She is the Labor candidate for Benelong.
Would you stand up and say to Malcolm Turnbull, your government is awful.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. What you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do, look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do.
Running Benelong turns what might have been a straightforward contest for John Alexander into a potentially much tighter battle.
I am nobody's puppet. I am nobody's protege. I am nobody's girl.
You should join our party, you find how much fun it
is. Your party's having way too much fun at the moment.
Me, not for me, all I think about is karma. And then the world moves on, but one thing's for sure. Maybe I got mine, but you'll all get yours. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of times. I rose up from the dead, I do it and all the times. I've got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice.
What you made me do,
look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do, look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do, look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do.